Make some noise for King ISO!
Put that on that Bible, boy, count your blessings. Put that on the Bible, boy, count your blessings. Put that on the Bible, boy, count your blessings. Put that on the Bible, boy, count your blessings.
Don't like they told said I'm coming to get you.
Well, that's when all of the heavy artillery coming to get you. Because of your past,
you can have someone assist you.
I was raised with you, but
these motherfuckers went and summoned a nigga.
I swore to never let a man's hands take me to my grave, nigga. With my fortune, I'ma get a torch in my car, can I spray, nigga?
That's part of the world, I make a nigga do the move. So I'ma take the car behind and put it to your mind. It's gonna do you another way, like a hula hoop.
Put that on the Bible, you're fucking with tech at the rifle. Took the trip to try to take my title. Right up in the sky with the idols. Disciples,
we can do this, if you choose this. So be foolish, ain't gonna never lose this. Never give you the deuces, nigga, this is your movie.
Put this on the bird.
Hella aggravated cause it's a song you heard.
I'm smoking nigga like a conjurer.
On the bird, you like behind the search. When I bomb you, sir. Put this one deserved, but a head stepping and put the seat on the curb, nigga.
Have you ever seen a Mackie ever?
New Tech 9.
HKAK47. Put that on the Bible, boy, count your blessings. Put that on the Bible, boy. Put that on the Bible, boy, count your blessings. Put that on the Bible, boy.
Make some noise for King ISO. Make some noise for Tech 9. This is Akalina in your arena. This is the song that started the beef between MGK and Eminem. It's called No Reason. Chip, start shit for no reason. Mosh pit for no reason. Our shit for no reason. The hardest for no reason. Start shit for no reason. Mosh shit for no reason. Mosh pit for no reason. Mosh pit. Let's go.
Fucking with the road.
Everybody say,
what the fuck?
My city stand up, stop the people that got into my city air run. Company in the property, pumping the jam. Well, I keep the camp bus for my enterprise. Strain, look at the game, shoot this random defense. Can't keep it, put the claim, look at tip of your chains and names. It's definitely, live with the lane, you lose indefinitely. Ready for ruckus, really, remember to be. Ha, ha, this is existing over. This is the quickie door. Niggas can sit and think it, my niggas be sick of me.
Stop, you ain't ready to brawl, you can't hang. Lock it, you get in your jaw, you play strange. It ain't game.
City to jail, with me to jail, just to eat up my understand, just to get my pants. I'm gonna take it, you're not gonna do what I come and do. Guess what I'm gonna do? Start shit for no reason. Mosh pit for no reason. Our shit for no reason. The hardest for no reason. Start shit for no reason. Mosh shit for no reason. Mosh pit for no reason. Mosh pit. Let's go.
Fucking with the raw one.
Somebody up, fuck him up. You okay, bro? Everybody say, what the fuck? You fuck your head up, my nigga.
Crazy as fuck, Dallas. So these are the brave souls that would risk their lives to come to a show to see me in the middle of a fucking pandemic. Real fucking technicians in this bitch tonight. Damn. It's a fucking party in this bitch, man. Anybody know if Dallas is winning still? Are they still winning? Can you tell them if they're still winning or not? They're still winning. They, what? Y'all won? Dallas won in this motherfucker. I hope y'all ain't got to play the Chiefs. Sorry and shit. You know how y'all mamas. I swear to God. Checkers! Well, you saw the king, you saw the clown, now it's time for the G to get on down. You know what I'm sizzling? Because of the G zone, baby. You know I got to give you some OG motherfucking shit. I'm talking about the shit that started it all, you know what I'm sizzling? The shit that the day winners will recognize when the shit dropped, you know what I'm sizzling? You ain't even got to be a day one to enjoy this walk down memory lane I'm about to give you with this medley, because it's a party for all of us, baby. Let's go! What? Fuck yeah! Let's get fucked up. Let's get high, let's get drunk.
Let's get fucked up.
Got that weed that ain't no pump.
Let's get fucked up.
Let's get high, let's get drunk.
Let's get fucked up.
When Hollanders in the trunk.
Let's get fucked up.
Let's get high, let's get drunk.
Let's get fucked up.
We got that weed that ain't no pump.
Let's get fucked up.
Let's get high, let's get drunk.
Let's get fucked up.
Bumping Hollanders in the trunk. Let's get fucked up. Wait, I ain't done, baby. Y'all just make the planet rock. Too much ass in one room.
Make that ass. All the ladies in the party make the planet rock. See that ass hot. Watch that ass hot. All the fellas make the city make the
hey, what's sizzling? Demons, angels, and civilians. Welcome to my purgatory party, baby. Yo, you don't know that I'm about to blow. CMO, and I bang this. People make their jokes and say we off to see the wizard. But me and Dorothy and Turtles on your ass when you visit.
It's a lie.
Oh, hell.
It's a lie.
God grams.
It's a lie.
I am.
It's a lie.
I am.
Been in the dark a minute, but now I've made it through it.
This Kansas City, baby.
We say, well, I've been led a lot of them break a lot of their job. We say, well, I've been led a lot of them break a lot of their job.
I'm gonna take y'all all the way back to the first song that was played on the radio in my hometown of KC Mo. Like this. Produced by Don Juan. Rest in peace, Diamond Shields. This one is called Bitch Bay, baby.
I miss a bunch of just like this nigga's with your rage, with your rage. I miss you, then you miss your best to check this one shit. I took over me with the next one. I think that the freak up in this crap. And this game is with your rage, with your rage.
You gotta be an OG to know this next one, though. Huh? What? No, couldn't be. 1998. You left me hanging and shit. You fucking left me hanging, nigga. Make some noise in that motherfucker, you left me hanging.
I do want to stick him with it, but I hit it, find it with this. Feeling you're at the pinnacle when I'm feeling them and killing me this. I do want to stick him with it, but I hit it, find it with this. Feeling you're at the pinnacle when I'm feeling them and killing me this.
Okay, don't leave me hanging, okay? Yeah! Oh shit! 2008! Killer LP. I was crying to major mainstream artists for not calling me to get on their songs. Then they started calling me, but back then I sounded like a bitch, like,
so maybe I'm tripping, full of delusion. Maybe it come from all the drugs I was using. Maybe I am the best thing you ever saw. Maybe I'm wrong and you don't know me at all. I guess I'm blinded, I got reminded that none of you just will never know who the nine is. And you never heard of the homie from the show me. I know you niggas know me.
Thank you for all the years of loving Strange Music!
Strange Music,
bitch! I'm taking my time because it's been some years since I've been here, so you deserve a long fucking show. I'm taking my time. Love you too. You know, it's a blessing when you can say you have old school music that everybody knows and loves, and they sing that shit back to you. It's a blessing. Thank you. It's a blessing. But you are motherfucking flexing when you can say you got brand new motherfucking hits that they know and love too, like this. And I can hit it on 1, 2, 3, 5. What? I ain't never seen that happen some bit. Like I ain't been around the world with so many different women. Wanting to get in the spirit of rich. Jesus, I ain't a fixture. Never knew twist. Never did anything from an hour dog picture. Like I never scripted. Playing in the scripture. Had a head started with my own looking picture. Do it like I wasn't a star. It wasn't a brother. Wasn't the honor. My cousin, the water. Nothing was water but blessing. I touched the heart of people. Was nothing but heart. I stuck in the trouble. Like I never got signed. Not a one, not a two, but three. Like I never think you can tell that I see sign. Like a sleep time for peace, mind, or tea. Like a these rhymes really never ever happened till right now, like pow. With the pin and pow, went down the back and turn the stack and get us in there full of cash. And it's the way that I'm rapping. Like I ain't rich, like I ain't shot. Not a nail, like a flat, let me go. Like I ain't tripping, like I ain't froze. Like I ain't meant for a mirror for a show. Like I ain't big, like I ain't huge. Like I ain't shit, like I ain't big dudes. Like I ain't fool, like I ain't cool. Like I ain't built an empire in the zoo. Like I ain't. Make some noise for the young technician. Make some fucking noise for the young technician. Thank you, bro. You're gonna be the reason why I'm rapping till I'm 95. Thank you, shit. That shit crazy, dog. I don't know if y'all know this, but I just turned 50 years old a couple of weeks ago, you know? And I got young fans like that that's gonna wanna see a Tech N9ne show 10 years from now, you know? So I know y'all remember, like, 4 years ago, I was talking that shit, like, when I turn 50, you know, I'm gonna stop for a minute, you know, stop touring and just be in the office and help my artists and shit. But you know, I don't know about that shit anymore. Because I've been thinking on this tour, how do you quit? How do you just quit on people who have your tattoos on them for the rest of their life? How do you do it? How do you just wake up one day and say, you know what, technicians, it's been real 20 fucking years. I love you. Fuck that shit. I'm done. I'm never gonna be able to stop because of young technicians like that, dude. I'm never gonna be able to stop. We love you too. Young technician right there too, wow. Make some noise, y'all. Y'all really would be in here until I'm 60 and shit, man? Bro, what the... I'm just gonna keep rapping because, you know, Asinine is dope as fuck. I can see if it was whack, they're like, yeah, hang that shit up, Tech N9ne. The shit is getting better and better. My verse that I did with NF, Trust, that shit crazy as fuck. The shit I just did with Luke Gone, this shit is crazy as fuck, dude. You know what I'm saying? Made me crazy with ISO. That shit crazy as fuck. I'm not gonna stop rapping, dude. I'm in this bitch. Tech N9ne. Shit. We did a little bit of new shit. Now I want to give y'all some classic shit. You know what I'm saying? Yes. But before I go any further, I need to know one thing. How many people in here, this is your first Tech N9ne show? Let me see you. Holy fucking shit! Welcome to Strangeland, motherfuckers! That's crazy as fuck to see in my 50th year of life, goddamn. Brand new fucking fans at the show. That's fucking crazy. Make some noise. Caution for newcomers for the Tech N9ne show. When attending a Tech N9ne show, you might see a titty or two or three or four or five, six, seven, eight, nine. Ooh, areola. Ooh. That shirt came off the shoulder. Ooh. 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 That shirt came off. That part came off. Ooh. Make some noise. Now, let me tell you, new Tech N9ne fans of the show. Usually, when that chant started, before some crazy bitch fucked it up in Milwaukee and made us to where we can't do the song anymore, usually, when you hear that chant, titties would pop out, bras would come out on stage, all kind of shit. You fucking missed it. Sorry and shit. Uh-oh. Looks like she's about to do something strange with a little piece of chain. That's what it was like, newcomers to the show. It was like that. Thank you for the wonderful titties that popped up. Thank you. That made me feel like home. Well, since a lot of you, this is your first Tech N9ne show, you probably put your shirt back on, bro. Y'all crazy as fuck. Since this is your first Tech N9ne show, to a lot of people, you've probably never seen what I'm about to do next, but probably on YouTube or something. But tonight, we're gonna see it as one family together, equally in its bitch. You know what I mean? And it goes a little something like this. Yeah.
Come on.
You take this man to be a lawfully wedded husband. His sickness and his health. For rich.
Put your lights us up. Yeah. Put your lights us up.
Do you take this woman to be a lawfully wedded wife? His sickness and in health. For rich or for poor.
Put your lights us up. Yeah. Put your lights us up. I do. In the words of a patriot, I often feared that the sins in my past would come back to haunt me. But the consequences are more than I can bear. I feel that shit. This piece right here is about what comes with fame and the struggle to keep family within fame. I give you this ring.
This ring.
This ring.
Got me a top-notch, straight-hot fox. We shot rocks in the Ewok slot. Was caught, got. Dropped two bland hopscotch on the block. Art not, twat, plot, no for hops, not. I brought dots. Help me remain sane, no game games. Chain from bang to a change man. No pain, bang, refrain from bang, bang. Slang our brain, brain, brains. Family fame, then came bang.
Say hello to Tech-9. Everybody wanna be down with illegal women, get a rid of the money, thinking and taking it from me to get a bullet club, giving the love.
I ain't never wanna know parts of this. I don't never wanna break another heart for this. But I never gotta make it run a lot when I make something that'll chill some marvelous. Dreams not meaning demons and cheese. Songs we sing, making fiends seeming and green. Thinking, dreaming, thinking of being missed. Word, word. But if I wasn't Jack
Knife,
bitches wouldn't even wanna be with
Jack Knife.
If I did no music, then would you respect
mine?
This writing pen and music draws a lot between
lies.
We're supposed to protect a nigga, best for niggas. You can't stop having sex with bitches. Bless the missiles, who's pressed to kiss us, even though we spend our checks with strippers obsessed with clitoris. Man, a nigga feel macho, cry for life, oh, die for my hoe. Nigga, I gon' face Diablo with a hostile gospel. If I can't have tres or cuatro, a little vatos, I'm a little aflo in this hella panasco, panastro.
That's
you know what a weed when a motherfucker blowin' a hole. Next to me is ecstasy, asking me if I'm a hoe. Never give a fuck about a fling, makes it exciting. When a married nigga wanna fuck around and a bitch do it down for the fling. I've been tested, and a lot of time been invested. Didn't know this tech shit would constantly get a nigga molested. But I posed by some of the best tricks in the game, and it came strong. But I hang on to the string, and I hope my son don't sing the same song. Bullshit. I love you motherfuckers in Dallas!
Dreams that make me demons and G-strings.
Songs we sing, making things seeming and great
things.
Thinking, dreaming, thinking of being missed. One, one. But if I wasn't
Jack Knife,
bitches wouldn't even wanna be with
Jack Knife.
If I did no music, then would you respect
mine?
This wedding band and music draws a line between
life and Jack Knife.
Jack Knife. Crazy Jane told me superstars are good providers, but two times out of ten when we own tour, family's not beside us. What can a nigga do when he make ends? Add more to the time they spend. While they make ends, everything else break in, and the bond of the house may end. And your wife, he's still yelling about quality times. Then you think, with all the fame and fortune, shit ought to be fine. But what happens when the divorce package just gotta be signed? And you lose half of your children, cause you gotta be nice. I wanna relax with them and spend time to the maximum. When his silence is coded, then you make your noise, it's platinum. I gotta be tapped, daddy and hubby, but losing from the midst of family's ugly. I know when you know the hell I be hot for the niggas infidelity. But until then, God forgive me for any promises that I broke. Family care to be forgiven for all the liquor and weed that I smoke. When I succeed, will I come? Will I still breathe without both?
This ring tonight?
I don't know, but when I go, I'm leaving out dope.
This ring
brings the meaning, demons and cheese. Songs we sing, making things seeming and great. Thinking, dreaming, thinking of being missed. One, one. But if I wasn't
Jack Knife,
bitches wouldn't even wanna be with
Jack Knife.
If I did no music, then would you respect
mine?
This writing band and music draws a line between life and
Jack Knife.
This ring,
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 Jack Knife.
Ring.
I love you.
They said, Tech Dye, this ring is the best song you ever wrote in your life. Tech Dye? I said, I wrote that shit in the mid-90s. We put it out in 2001 on Angelic. But since then, my music's been progressing and progressing and progressing and getting better and better and better. You know what I'm sizzling? So I wrote this one song in 05. And we put it out in 06 on Ever Ready the Religion. And I think it's a song on that motherfucking album that can give this ring a motherfucking run for its money. And I'm gonna do it right now, bitch. If you bought Ever Ready the Religion, you know this song. If you didn't, song is called Come Gangsta. Bussin' and fizz, knuckin' bitches, it is nothing for years, puffin'. I've been clutching riches from ears, muffin'. Here's fuck you niggas, this is tough and I
don't know what the fuck you thinkin'. Tellin' me this shit is all a fake.
Say, since way back in the days, rapping the blaze, happen. I range, crane, the days was played, packin' his dates, sagging. Days whackin', need to stay laid, packin'. I'm
rapping niggas constantly, they never know the money in the maze.
Hey, this is amazing how niggas from a lake they hate you fucking fornicate you mistaken. We can never correlate cause you faking. Who's bringing it through bacon? Who's keeping this shaking?
Done in question, should've stopped checking. Checking these niggas don't arrest.
Gay, it's all you cunts if it's based to see your trunk won't get played on the radio. Too gangster for no lady, bro. Gangster niggas don't hate me, no. Gangster niggas won't face me, though.
Talk with shit and books, my people. Tell them you really need a vest.
Okay, if you feel this shit like I do, hands high in the sky, baby. We gon' do it like this. 1, 2, 3.
Come gangsta. Throw your rags in the air and know that nobody there will compare to your gangsta. Smack your pants to the floor. Every woman's a whore or a whore with your gangsta. Pack your guns in the club. If they smoke, you know the dogs be mugged. Come gangsta. It's what they say in the beat.
So bump the guns, you the one. Said a nigga wasn't gonna make another record. Said I was black and washed up. Done, said a nigga my scare. He's a fucking nightmare. Here we go. With red hair and my face painted. He said,
Messy mob and Corleone, so but I really ain't
GameStop.
Scratch the scratch and a nigga fat tone, so you did a bit of that
GameStop.
You did a hang with a
GameStop.
Mr. Stinky Vigilante, so for the lynching, the bigger figure is 57 RGVs or so. The nigga penny is, they say,
when you're in the streets, creep, creep.
creep, cause some niggas wanna head blast. Cause I'm one with the red rags and tryna make my bed blast. Tryna spike my bread stacks. That's that bullshit, I'm gon' skip it. Tryna go and get the money grip. Okay, you niggas kill me, you're nice, but I too vampire bit my shit. Cause you niggas feel me surprised, I got you right here with my shit. So you gotta be thankful to who? By the way, homie, what's gangster to you? Money, dope, and alcohol, and pretty bitches all over you, nigga, got that! If you feel this shit like I do, hands high in the sky, baby! We gon' do it like this! 1, 2, 3!
Come gangsta! Throw your eyes in the air and know that nobody there will compare to your gangsta! Second pants to the floor, every woman's a or a whore with your gangsta! Pack your guns in the club and disrupt in the dogs, me and my gangsta! Is what they saying to me!
Kansas City, so the mother cats can go and shine. But I see that these punks are confused because I'm my own kind. But I'm back on deck because Kansas City is who's thrown. This ain't no punk shit. Nigga, this is strength and it's finest. I made this shit so all you simps can rewind it. Meaning, you pussies who say this tape shit ain't hard for real and trying to disregard the real. You motherfuckers, it's hard to feel. I get your death threats because I'm the king, bitch. Money, group, drugs, and alcohol, and blank shit. But I stay ahead of the game, and you punks are so late. Cause my one day's the track will demolish your whole tape. I've been with every rapper who's legendary. Underground and mainstream, know that tech is very hard. I bring the heater, love me cause I'm your leader. Bitches, they suck my pita while I'm drinking margarita. Niggas get laid down, 7 display sound. Now I ain't the crazed clown, lines like spray round. This is for all you haters who don't punk my shit. If you say this ain't gangster, you can suck my dick. Thank you. Once again, my name, Checkmate. They told me about 4 days ago I was too sick with a bronchial infection to do any more shows, and I said, fuck that shit. And that's why I'm doing it right now. Fuck that shit. I'm sick as fuck. Fuck that shit. They told me about a week ago when I blew my right calf muscle out that I needed to stay off of it. And I said, fuck that shit.
Fuck that shit.
Fuck that shit.
Fuck that shit.
We in this bitch. Make some noise. After this show, I have 2 more shows to do on this tour. And that will equal 62 fucking shows since September. Dude. We fucking did this shit. You know what I'm sizzling? And this is a beautiful way to get ready for the ending. Look at this shit. I love y'all, man. Thank you. Who? I'm gay as fuck? Or are you gay as fuck? You're gay. Yeah, you can be gay as fuck. We love you, gay as fuck. Fuck yeah. There you go. We equal out here no matter what your sexual preference. You know what I'm sizzling? You know one thing I hate, though? I hate time restrictions in this motherfucker. That's what I hate. I don't like that it's time for me to go right now because I don't want to get off fucking stage. I'm not done yet. Fuck that shit.
That's a real young technician back there, dog, in the blue right there. Whoa. Whoa. Now I'm gonna be rapping till I'm 105, man. He's gonna wanna see a Tech Nine show. I got you. Bam. Go Dallas, motherfucker. I don't wanna leave, motherfuckers. I'm gonna tell y'all a story real quick. They gonna have to kick me off stage. I don't get no fucks. I'm gonna tell y'all a story. So, I've been drinking all my life, right? Everyone drinking? Yes, yes, yes. Drinking? Yes, yes. Well, lately, my doctor called me and said, if you don't stop drinking, your heart's gonna fucking explode. You're gonna fucking die. So I've been sober for 9 months in this motherfucker, dog. And clapping and shit, I want to get drunk with two motherfuckers. I ain't had a drink since February 14th, man. What the fuck? I know what I would do for a nice cold brew, a Bud Light. I would kill it right now from the bar. Please, I would love it, but I can't have it. I would, yeah, I'm gonna live forever now, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm not drinking, I guess. Goddamn, I guess I'm gonna rap longer. But I still would love a KCT, a nice Hennessy Sprite Lemon, dude. T. And what is the name of that drink I would murder one of you motherfuckers for? It's like,
life really wanna rock. I have a juice and I have a blue caribou. Get them all now. Make baby girl come. I have a show. We raise down books like till the cops come.
A bottle of 151 off of the jug, a couple Malibu rum, reminisce myself, then you fill the rest of the jug with quite a juice in this crack. And the only defect is swinging up like what happened. I like red light parties and red right bodies for life. Red light belly when head right time is the night. Terrible bouquet, terrible day. The liquor's Coachella with no hair to pay. Get the party jumping, keep the hotties humping. I like a thick and juicy, so don't karate nothing. Drinking too much, Louis, you. I think karate punches. At the back of the club attending the naughty lunches. Kool-Aid gives you hella. November dog, so we gon' drink it until we dumb, titty dumb, bum, bitty bum. Look at the city comes, so
wow. Everybody turn around and see them big motherfuckers right there, dude. Make some noise!
I'm a shell and raisin, we gon' party till the cops come. 151 rum, pineapple juice and Malibu, caribou, get them all now. Make baby girl come out of a shell and raise her down to the
top. Yeah, you drunk motherfuckers. Hold on, dude. You gotta turn her around and show the motherfuckers behind her the motherfuckers. Bam! Bam! Boom, boom, boom! Boom, boom, boom! You know what's dope as fuck, though? That song is old as hell, and all you motherfuckers were singing it. Thank you! Man, I don't wanna leave, man. It's a party in this hole, man. And y'all team won tonight. It's gonna be some fucking going on tonight, man. Everybody's happy. Tech Nine been up here for an hour and a half, and he don't wanna get off stage. Gonna have to kick us out, this motherfucker. Because I was supposed to be on stage right now. I don't get no fun. But if I could stay, I would actually rap for y'all for 5 more hours if we didn't have no fucking time restraints and I had the throat to do it. I would fucking rap for 5 more hours because I got the catalog to fucking do it. I would sing shit like, this is the town where the clowns put it down, baby. Mama say, stop her right. Oh, close the door before your child hear the sound, baby. Mama say, stop her right. This is the town where the clowns put it down. Hey,
teasing your chakra. Close the door before your child hear the sound, baby mama say. That's how we know our real fans are in the house. Yeah, that's old as fuck too. What'd you say, baby? What? In the truck, to her in the truck. And it's up, even though she had a big pop on the door, and he let the beat pop. Make some noise! Whoa! I've never done that on stage ever. That was a first. Thank you. Thank you. Everybody been asking me to do that song, dude. I've never done it in my whole career, dude. That shit might work live, dude. No! I don't fucking know it, goddammit. I gotta study it. Shut up. Make some noise. I'm gonna learn it, though. I'm gonna learn it. Next tour, I'll probably do that shit. I swear to God. Damn, I didn't know. If I could stay, I would do even more classic shit like, that's real, people like a different way with me. I feel that nobody wanna play with me. And that's ill, cause they treat me like a stain on their clothes. The industry of my phone, they treat me like I got a
red nose.
What?
Red nose.
What?
Red nose.
They put me down and treat me like I got a
red nose.
What?
Red nose.
What?
Red nose.
Don't make me drown and have to go put on my
red nose.
That's how we know our real fans are in the house. Yeah. That's fucking dope. Y'all can tell I'm stalling. I'm pulling up on stage. I don't get no fucks. I ain't done yet, nigga. I know this is a lot of y'all's first Tech N9ne show, but the reason why I know and I feel that we're all connected as one, because I believe all you motherfuckers know what to say when I go, da 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 da. That's how we know our real fans are in the house. Yeah. They tell me I gotta go, but I don't get no fucks, because I would say I'm a rebellious motherfucker, and I would say, let's keep the party going. Oh, 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 I want your party, you want your party, we need your party, let's have a party. Shine on, I ain't gotta work. Bitch, and my best wife got a jerk. Forbes list coming, so it's hard to make my heart. All I need is good green and some blue. Bottom one, so it's guaranteed you can do you. Then to keep the heat and just in case we have a boo-boo. Can't see any demons that we all love. This is that shit that made the hood go crazy. On the interstate doing 180. Huh, she said do it for me, baby. Took the number shot and then we all went crazy. Hey, white girls go crazy. Hey, black girls go crazy. Hey, college girls go crazy.
This type of shit to make the hood go crazy.
So much liquor, I never spare that kitten. Keep it so I usually have a pair that's kitten. And I'm living on purple hair that's bitten. Now that's what I call a fucking air technician. I got the hair that's keep it bare. I promise I'll never tear that kitten. I'm aware sex kitten is the care when I share that stick. So good, I might impair that. So I dip in the dipper. Look for another chicken, they picked off. So get another split in, they licked off. Party is the missing, I did cross three thick friends. We mixed in these liquids, they been friends, but I'll hip hop. So total cover, get lost, bros. It's my place in this great to turn up and trip off. Shit! This is trying to shit to make the hood go crazy. On the interstate doing 180. Huh, she said do it for me, baby. Took the double shot and then we all went crazy. Hey, white girls go crazy. Hey, black girls go crazy. Hey, college girls go crazy.
This is the type of shit to make the
hood
go crazy.
This the ending.
Running bitches forever. If you
break
from off the end,
get up, get up, get up. This can't change. Shit's red gritty. In the summertime, the chicks damn pretty. Born in the projects, get to the field. Get a deal with Travis and Mayfield. This is celebration. This is elevation. Me and
Dogg and his arm. Winners can't lose. And at last, everybody got their hands up like, oh. See a bad bitch like, oh. Whole damn city fucking go. Have the hood go crazy. Oh. This is the type of shit to make the hood go crazy. On the interstate doing 180. Huh. She said, do it for me, baby. It took a double shot and we all went crazy. White girls go crazy. Hey, black girls go crazy. Hey, college girls go crazy. This shit go crazy. When I say check, you say nine check.
Nine
check.
Nine.
When I say check, check, you say nine, nine check, check.
Nine, nine.
Check, check.
Nine, nine.
Yeah! To go home, but you gotta get the fuck out of here. But you cannot leave without me giving all of you the Tech Nine Gun Salute.
Stamina, I'll be dumb if I ever be. Took away with the demons I never be. What the weather when I bust up with them, I come with the heater. Cavalry, taking nothing will never be. So killer, Godzilla, gorilla, if there was a felony, I'll begin to lie, hella doing time for the
Tech
Nine. Fuck yeah! I fucking love you! I shall return! Tech Nine! Get home safe! Don't fight each other. Fuck each other. Love each other. Tech Nine, I'm out this bitch. I love you. Thank you.